Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel for some more 100 baby challenge.
No. We don't even have the money to pay a repair person. So, we need to wait until he goes to work. Look at that pregnant belly. Oh my goodness. It's huge. I feel like she's gonna have twins. Okay. Huh. I wonder why he's sick. Or how he got sick. Look at all the splotches on his face. Oh, we can see them real good here. That's... they're all over. It's like he has weird chicken pox, but like they're weird symbols. I don't know. Hey, a student. That's fantastic. Are you supposed to go to work? Yeah, you are. Goodbye. You are a student? Yay. Go make your own cake then. We'll make that. You go back out here and watch him age up. What do you think you're doing with your life? We'll make him self-assured. I just want her to have this baby. That would be great. Okay. So you will actually be done first because you are doing that. So we'll have you use and brush teeth. And then, go serve garden salad. And then you need to do extra credit work. Okay, so I think that will make him... let's make him do this. Okay, now you need to do your extra credit work. Yay! That's exciting. And then serve garden salad as well. Alright, where are you at, girl? I know. Have baby. It's a boy! Okay, so we're gonna name him Mason. Jaden wanted Mason. Okay, so we had one. Are you sick again? Yes, you are. Let's see, do you know anyone that is not related to you? No. No, you don't. Well, him, but... I'm confused. Didn't we use him for... oh yeah, it's their father. So, we can't use him, so we need to go find someone. But I think that's where I'm gonna end this part. And in the next part, we'll go find another baby daddy. So I will talk to you guys all in the next one. Bye!